Hello there, welcome to another block exploration video with Toby. This video tells you all that you need to know about mushroom stew. Mushroom stew is a food item in Minecraft made using a bowl and both a red and a white mushroom. It can be crafted in a couple of different ways. The usual way to craft mushroom stew is using a bowl and both types of mushrooms in the crafting area. The other way to make mushroom stew is to approach the weird looking mushroom while holding a bowl and right click on it. Mushroom stew restores 4 hunger points and you keep the bowl for next time. Depending on where you are, mushroom stew is easily obtainable. If you're in the mushroom biome or the nether, mushrooms are plentiful, making the stew a great food source. Also, you can make giant mushrooms, which give you even more mushrooms for your stew. Mushroom stew doesn't stack, meaning that to carry around a lot of it quickly fills up your inventory space. Click up here to learn about mushrooms and click over here to go to the food hub video.